Now we'll see about help view. Help views are created on two or more tables, but compared to database view, the help view works with the outer join concepts. We cannot execute the help view directly. Instead of this, the help views are included inside the search help, and we can show that as a search help on a screen field. So we'll see how a help view is created and how the search help is created using the help view and how we can assign to a table field. So for creating the help view, go to again SE element. Here I'm giving the name as ZUHV, that is help view. Select the last radio button. Enter as help view. Here we have to enter the tables which you want to include. Let's say I am selecting ZEMP underscore communications, relationships. Select the reference table. Like I want to enter the ZEMP underscore master. This also required the foreign key relationship. Copy. You can see the join conditions. Go to view fields. Here, add a table fields. While number one, address, city. Okay, let me first select the master data field. That is the title, first name, last name, date of joining, department, CTC, and currency. I'm selecting all the fields. Okay, don't make it complicate. Keep till department only. Now I select the remaining field from second table, that is the communication. Mobile number 1, 2. Remove the address, city, and PIN. I'm selecting limited fields. Selection criteria, maintenance, read only. Go back to fields, save, check, activate. Now this time, in case of help view, as we can see, this is disabled. Means we cannot see the content of the help view, just like we have seen in case of database view or maintenance view. So for help view, this view we have to assign to a search help. So we'll also see here how to create a search help. So again, go to first understand what is search help. If you see this screen on the T code MM03, so for field, one icon is coming here. Either you can click on this icon or you can press F4 from the keyboard. So we can see here search help is coming. This is called a search help, through which we can select for the required material, and that list return the selected material code on the screen. This is called a search help for searching for some objects. So for creating a search help, go to SE element, search help. Here I'm entering Z search help on help view. There are two types. Create with the first one, elementary search help. Search help using help view. Now in the selection method, we have to give our view name, which we have created here, that is ZUHV. Either we can enter the database table or we can enter the view here. Once we enter the view, here there are options whether we want to display the values immediately or based on selection. I'm going with display value immediately. Now here select the fields which we want to appear on the screen. So I'm selecting all the fields from here. Let's all the fields come. It is not copying all, so we have to enter the fields manually after last name, date of joining, department, mobile 1, 2, city, and PIN. was showing a demo. I'm selecting all the fields. In real time, we have to decide which field we want in the selection criteria. While one, let's say mobile 2, we have pin and city. Select which we want as an importing parameter on the selection. What does it mean by importing parameter? For that, again, I will go to MM03T code. Here, if you press F1, F4, so those fields are called the importing parameters. Okay, so this importing parameter we can set from here which field we want on the importing side. So I'm selecting all the fields on the importing side. Now, which field we want in the export? What does it mean by export? Once we got a list, and if you click on any metal code, this metal code written on the screen. This returning parameter is called as the exporting field. So here I want to export my employee ID on the screen back. Now L position and S position. What is L position? L position defines the sequence of that field on the screen. This is L position 1, 2 and 3. And the S position defines the sequence inside the list. This is the L position and S position. So I am entering as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, let's say 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and same I am copying as the S position. I want the same sequence. Based on your requirement, you can change the position. 7, let's say 8, 9, 10. Press enter. Save. I am saving a local object. Check and activate. For testing, we can just click on this icon that is called as test, or we can press the F8 key. So we can see all the fields as based on the importing parameter are listed on the screen. If I press enter, so we can see the list of data from both the tables. Now, as I selected the employee ID as a return field, if I select here, we can see that ID is returned. Okay, now how to assign this field on the screen? How to assign this search help on the screen? Copy this search help. Now go to our table. So if you see here for employee ID, if you go on creating the new employee ID, we cannot see any search help here. So if you want to assign your search help to a screen field, then on the table select that field. First go to change mode, select the field and click on search help and give your search help name here, ZSHHV. I'm pressing enter. System by default giving the proposal, so I'm okay with the given proposal as all the fields are matching. Copy, activate. Now after assigning the search help, if you go on creation of the new record, just execute, create on new. So you can see your icon here. Okay, so in this way we can see list of all the fields. We can make a join of two table for creating the help use, and we can create the search help, and we can also assign the search help to a table field. So in this way we're done with the session of help view.